So guys, I'm going to show you on how to build a coyote well. If you're lost out in the wilderness somewhere, and you have no means of boiling your water because you can't start a fire, and you come across something that, you know, looks like this. No, you can't just drink straight right out of that water because you're going to get sick, possibly get a parasite. So I'm going to show you how you can build this well and be able to drink straight from it. Once you build it, you know, it's going to take an hour or two for the water to start rising and filtering it. So let's begin to show you. Try to clear some of this stuff out of the way. Okay. Hold the camera, buddy. Right at that dirt spot. Now you want to dig about 2 feet down below the water surface.
help size out. Make sure that dirt ain't falling in. Smooth the ends out like this. Let none of that muck falling back down in there after you already cleared it all out. Bring the camera down here, buddy.
As you can see, the water's already starting to fill up. All right, you can back up a little bit. So,
make sure you get it all out, all the muck, all the rocks, all that stuff. As you're going down, keep smoothing the sides out. And I'm going to take my container. Start getting some of this other water out. Muck. Of course, can't drink it right yet. We'll come back here in a little bit and check it out again.